This tutorial will guide you through the cleaning and maintenance of your new Creatista Pro machine. Do not use any strong or abrasive solvent, sponges, or cream cleaners when cleaning. To ensure the best hygienic conditions, it is highly recommended emptying and cleaning the capsule container every day. Remove the cup support, clean it, replace it, and wipe inside the machine. Remove and clean the water tank with an odorless detergent and rinse it with warm water. Rinse and dry the milk jug after each use. Fill the milk jug with fresh potable water to the maximum level. Position the steam wand in the milk jug. Select Rinse Steam Wand in the menu. Once complete, discard the water and wipe the steam wand with a clean, damp cloth. Dry all parts with a soft, clean cloth and reassemble the machine. It is also highly recommended that you perform the milk system cleaning procedure monthly. Go to the menu selection on the touchscreen and select Clean Steam Wand. You will need a clean, damp cloth, the empty milk jug, and it will take approximately 10 minutes. Remove the water tank to access the cleaning tool. Follow the simple instructions shown on the touchscreen. When finally the tip is reattached to the steam wand, replace the cleaning tool and put the filled water tank into position. Fill jug with hot tap water and place the steam wand in. Steam wand will now sanitize. Remove the milk jug and discard the content. Warning, the jug is hot. It's all done. Your Creatista Pro machine is ready to use. Descaling your Creatista Pro machine removes scale buildup, maintains coffee taste, and prevents machine damage. Frequency will depend on your water hardness and amount of use. The Nespresso Descaling Kit is specifically designed for your Nespresso machine and is available from your Nespresso club or in boutiques. It will take approximately 15 minutes. First, eject any used capsule. Navigate to the menu of the touchscreen and select Descale. Follow the simple on-screen instructions. When the descaling and rinsing cycles are complete, you can start the emptying cycle. Remove the water tank from the machine and empty it. Place the empty milk jug under the coffee spout. Tap Start and the machine will now start the emptying cycle. When complete, remove and empty the milk jug, capsule container, and drip tray. Fill the water tank with fresh, potable water and replace it in position. Thank you for watching these tutorials. Should you need more information, please visit Nespresso.com.